Yeah, hey. From men who beat up others for a living to an act that the judges bullied around a bit in our auditions.
The name originated from the room that we rehearse in. It's called the Fishbowl.
There's a huge, huge window in one side of it that everyone looks at it through. And because it's soundproof, all they see is... I was pretty pleased with Danny and Tom's response. They seem like they like us.
Geek Chic rocks. I love you. You're definitely coming back.
We still haven't found out what that means yet. Yeah.
No, we've been working on it and asking everyone we know.
But Red didn't particularly like the way we dressed.
You are so daggy.
Our clothes are what we've been wearing for life of the quartet, and...
It means a bit to us, like a fair bit in here.
Australia should vote for us because they deserve to hear more of the magic that is Barbershop.
Hey, I like that.
Georgia, Georgia, a song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pines, through the pines. Other arms reach out to me, other eyes smile tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams I see the road leads back to you. Georgia, 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 no, no be fine. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Georgia, 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 my Georgia, Georgia.
Well, Robin, after your audition, you were sent home with some homework from our judges. How did you refine your act for a semi-final?
Last one was a lot more up-tempo, but we tried to show a little bit more soul, changed our costumes.
Why does Barbershop still have a place in modern music?
We love it, and I hope Australia loves it too.
I don't know whether Red agrees, though.
Guys, I'm sorry, I was wrong. I thought you were daggy because of your costumes, but you've changed the costumes and you're still daggy.
Danny.
I think that you guys blend so well with your vocals, but it seems to be a bit of semi-final nerves crept in at the beginning there. You look fantastic and I love listening to you.
Tom, you ex the boys, why was that?
Yes, guys, you made an effort and, you know, your singing is good. I don't think there's enough there in the performance to get you through to the final.
Okay, well, you got two X's there out of three, but that doesn't mean that you're out of this competition. A spot in the grand final can still be found for you if Australia puts you through.
Don't you dare, Australia! Don't you dare!
If they don't, Australia can. Put your hands together. They're not daggy, they're very cool. They are very talented.
Will our next act have you reaching for your phone to vote? Don't go anywhere.